Will it recover? That's the question. Hi everyone, I'm Michael and today let's see how to recover files from corrupted USB drives. And we have them literally everywhere, attached to our TVs, our favorite streaming box, our computer, our car audio, and we like them a lot because they're affordable, usually have enough size to carry a lot of data. Sometimes unexpected situations can cause data loss or corruption of files, and it's hard to predict. Could be accidental deletion, accidental format of the drive, a virus or other wrong hardware intervention. And nobody likes to see a message about a USB drive being inaccessible after it's being plugged into the computer. And now the question is, if one or many of the files which were previously stored here are not accessible, can we recover them? The answer is yes, as long as you have physical access to the drive and it's not physically damaged, there's a great chance you're gonna save some or all of the information you're looking for. And Recoverit is the right software to do that. You can get your copy from recoverit.wondershare.com and the link is posted in the description below the video. The installation is very easy, so let me guide you through the process of the recovery. We begin by connecting the USB drive to the computer first and opening the Recoverit software. Step number one, select External Devices Recovery. Step two, select the detected USB drive. Step three is the scanning process. The duration of this one can vary. It can last from a few seconds up until several hours, and that very much depends on the size and the technology of your USB drive. Generally, USB 3.0 is much quicker than USB 2.0 devices. You can interrupt the process at any point of time, as long as you're certain you have seen the data you want to recover. And that was it. The files that were missing were easily restored, quickly and reliably. So if you get a data corruption, don't worry too much because Recoverit can easily restore the missing data. Now, how about me telling you a few tips and tricks so that you can reduce the risk of getting any file corruptions? Yes, I'm going to share with you 5 very easy to implement tips which are drastically going to reduce the chances of you needing the Recoverit procedure. Tip number one, make sure you're plugging your USB drive to a safe computer. Very often the software on computer systems could be outdated without the necessary security patches and without an antivirus. So make sure you avoid using your USB drive on such computers. Tip number two, maintain a routine scanning of your drives. No matter how long you use them, make sure to scan the drive for errors from time to time. Combined with that, it is important to keep up to date your antivirus database in order to avoid potential virus issues. Tip number three, encryption. It is so easy to use and most of the operating systems support that. This also is going to help you keep your data safe from unauthorized people trying to access it. Tip number four, and it might sound ridiculous, but you can't believe how many people underestimate it. Safely remove media. How about me telling you that if you use the Safely Remove Media button can actually decrease the chances of data corruption as much as 40%. And tip five, store your USB flash drive in stable weather conditions. Avoid exposing it to excessive heat or cold, and of course, humidity can certainly damage the drive. Hopefully these tips and tricks were easy to understand, and I can promise to you that if you use them on a regular basis, this is going to decrease a lot the chances of you getting any data corruption or file loss. In any case, you can download your copy of Recoverit by Wondershare to recover your files in an easy and reliable fashion. Now, I'm calling for your help in the comment section below the video. Please make sure to share with us which was your most recent data corruption affair. What happened, how it happened, and were you able to recover any of the files that were lost or deleted? And we might pick some of these use cases and show how Recoverit will handle similar situations. Thank you very much for watching this video, and I'm looking forward to see you soon.